without regurgitating what is already before the court in the moving papers, but so that people understand what we're doing here, the court reduced the amount of bond. And the amount of bond in this case should be reduced, as the cases we've cited to the court should be reduced to a more realistic figure. $1 million is a large amount, and simply beyond the reach of the accused in this case.